Hello everyone. So in this video we are going to see second numerical for Taylor series method. So numerical is find out the solution of d square y upon dx square plus xy equal to 0 subjected to x equal to 0, y equal to c and dy by dx which is equal to 0. Okay, so we have to find out the value of yg at x equal to 0. Now solution will be, first of all the given data is, so instead of this dy, d square y upon dx square, I will give notification that is y double dash or y2 which is equal to, so this is shifted towards right hand side, it will be minus xy. Next, x equal to 0 is given, then y equal to c and y dash is equal to 0. So already the first derivative and second derivative is given. Next, you have to calculate the value of derivatives of y. So for further calculating, so to calculate the values of derivatives, so y1 is 0, y2 is minus xy, y3 here, so here you have to use u into v rule, so u into v is nothing but the, you say u will be remains as it is, you have to take the derivative of v plus v remain at as it is and you have to take derivative of u. So this rule you have to follow for further finding the derivative for this y3. So you will get minus y, further solving you will get minus y into x y 1. Okay, so y is also function, both are the variables. Next, you have to find out the value of y4. Y4 which is equal to minus y1, take the derivative of y3, so you will get y1 minus xy2 minus y1. So further simplifying, it will be minus 2y1 minus xy2. Okay. Next, find out the value of y4. So y5. Y5 will be minus 2y2 minus xy3 minus y2. So we'll get this, further simplifying it will be minus 3y2 minus xy3. So you have to use same rule u into v for all the derivatives. And last for y6, y6 you have to find out. So it will be minus 4y3 minus xy4. So in previous numerical we already seen. So what are the steps for finding the derivatives? Okay, so same rule you have to follow. Next step is find out the value. So given here at x0 equal to 0, y0 equal to c and y dash 0 equal to 0, y2 will be, put the value of x0 equal to 0 and y0 equal to c and y dash 0 equal to 0, put the values in the above equations, you have to put all the, you have to put this value x0, y0 equal to c and this y0 dash equal to 0 in this equation and find out the value of all y derivatives. Okay, so here y2 will be minus x0 y0 equal to 0 into c equal to 0. Okay. Next, y3 will be, it will be minus y0 minus x0 y0 1. So it will equal to minus c minus 0. So it is minus c. Next, y4, it is minus 2y0 1 minus xy0 2 equal to minus 2 into 0 minus 0 equal to 0. Find out the y5. So it will be minus 3y0 2 minus xy0 3 into minus 3 into 0 minus 0 equal to 0. And last, y6 is minus 4y0 3 minus xy0 4. So it will be minus 4 into minus c into 0 equal to 4c. So you have got all the values of y. Next is to calculate the solution for given equation. For finding the solution for the given equation, next step, find out the solution for the given equation. So for that, we have to use Taylor series method. Okay. So formula for that, our equation is y equal to y0 plus x minus x0 y0 1 plus x minus x0 square divided by 2 factorial y0 2 plus x minus x0 3 factorial y0 3, okay, plus so on. Okay, so this is a formula for Taylor series method. Find out, you have to put the values of this y that you have found out in this equation. So further simplifying, we will get y equal to c plus x minus x0 cube divided by 3 factorial into minus c plus x minus x0 is to 6 factorial into 4c plus dash. Okay, so put, you have to further, you have to put the values and you will get the equation of y further putting the values. So after simplifying, you will get this equation. Next, you have to find out value at x g which is equal to 0. So at x g equal to 0, so yg will be equal to c plus x minus 0 cubes divided by 3 factorial into minus c plus x minus 0 is to 6 factorial into 4c plus ... So yg will be equal to c minus x cube c into c divided by 3 factorial plus 4x is to 6 into c divided by 6 factorial. So further simplifying, we will get the value of yg which is equal to c into 1 minus x cube divided by 3 factorial plus 4x raised to 6 divided by 6 factorial plus, so So this is the value of yg at x equal to 0. So I hope you understood this numerical. Thank you. Thanks for watching.